So this is the finished product. See where the old existing floor met up with the new floor. I used Bona Amber Seal as my sealer and Bona Mega Satin for the finish. I think it looks really nice. This had to be installed. Had to rip out a couple rows and put this nosing on. Thank you to the Trickster for that. He did an amazing job on this. New turn board there, saddle board. New saddle board out here. Yeah. I'd say it looks pretty good. Nice and flat, nice and smooth. She looks good.